largest superstar in the history of sports entertainment.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the 8th wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
The tail of the tape, 7'4", 520 pounds, neck 24 inches, chest 71, biceps 21, hands 16, wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches.
Way for the head of the table.
I think we can all agree we are seeing a once-in-a-lifetime competitor.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has faced opponents from every corner of the earth, and none of them have withstood the challenge.
And at this rate, who's left?
Well, it may seem impossible, but a match like tonight is an ultimate opportunity.
Then reality sets in. You are facing greatness on a different level.
You can love him or you can hate him, but you must acknowledge him.
A certified GOAT. Reigns is now an unstoppable force. Andre is looking forward to this. The Giant is filled with contempt and ready to attack.
An enthusiastic Andre the Giant is a scary scenario. The 8th wonder of the world is the odds-on favorite anytime he's in the ring.
Andre has no shortage of size, strength, or confidence. Corey, when Andre gets his mammoth hands on you, you're left helpless.
And Roman Reigns always enters the ring prepared for a fight. Prepared to get oh-so physical. That smash-mouth, hard-hitting style, Reigns has perfected it.
And there's nothing pretty about perfection, Saxton. That's for sure.
I imagine that when facing off against Roman Reigns, you're perhaps overly aware of the fact that the Bloodline is lurking around every corner.
Very true, Cole. Just the threat of the Bloodline is enough for Roman to get into the head of his opponents. But you can't take your focus off of Roman. If you worry too much about what the Bloodline might do, then the Tribal Chief already has you beat.
Complete control!
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
He's been keeping all of his focus on Roman Reigns, and the Tribal Chief has struggled to properly meet the onslaught.
Uh-oh.
How's that for a counter?
Maybe that will shut him up.
Andre gets reversed. Oh, the Giant answers back.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh, got caught.
What up?
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
He's got him scouted.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
flapjack. Gosh.
Landing face first.
No!
Andre delivered that move with every ounce of...
And Andre lining it up. Andre drops a massive elbow. The Giant has him staring at the lights. Two! What a kick out at two. Reigns able to get his shoulder up. And I don't know how many more times he can do that tonight.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw.
Turned that one around. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Competition at its finest. This is what it's all about.
Yeah, these competitors are refusing to back down. And that's what everyone loves to see.
Andre gets fended off.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Got him. Oh!
And he sends him into the corner.
Textbook scoop slam. Nicely done.
Just disrespectful. And oh man, Andre has been busted open.
Oh, that's just insulting. Stop, stop, stop! Followed by a forearm smash!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! No, 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 no! Moved out of the way!
Oh, the thump! He has just completely lost his wind!
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast!
Okay, this is just a little bit dirty.
Just ripping and tearing at their opponent's eyes.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Hip drop by Andre the Giant.
Oh, wait a second. Slam.
And Andre lining it up.
Gosh, supersized elbow drop. That is what it takes.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
I have to imagine things might different had this been a fully fair fight, but tonight we only have this. I don't see how you can say the distraction factor didn't play a factor in this one, guys.
Look, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
Were you watching the same match, Corey? They clearly had some assistance.
Okay, Saxton, and in basketball, does the person who throws the assist get the point? No, my point stands.
What?